houses or places where these guys can live, as far as giving them phones and all that. That's kind of out of our hands. So they're kind of forced to either, be quiet while they watch their friend get shot in the head, or, you know, go on stand and say, yes, that was him that walked in and pointed a gun. See the position that they're in. So again, crazy to me, this guy can walk in, no mask.